Alright, so today's instructional video, I'm going to be showing you how to do a hot wire foam cutter. This is pretty simple, costs less than 20 bucks, and is very, very useful. Now, here's mine, and I'm going to show you how to do it. Now, I'm going to use a drill from my buddy over there. Alright, so it was a nice video by my bird here. Alright, so let me tell you a few things you forgot to mention. Don't touch this, because this goes from 0 to 200, which he said, in less than 10 seconds. Alright, and also, what else? That's pretty much what he forgot. Also, I'm powering this by two AAA batteries. You could use a bolt. Transformer that has a volt regulator, you can connect that up. I would not recommend you connect that directly to the DC power because it's not good. I'm using two AAA batteries, you could use a 9 volt. This is working fine for me. The type of wire you need is you need to use either nichrome wire or steel wire. Don't use, if you use an invisible wire, it won't work. Alright, so this is a mini one that he did right here, and this works also. But it's not as good as the big one, because the big one you have more some space to work. Alright, so this right here is a cube that I did with the MakerBot. I'm going to show you this tomorrow. It's a very cool cube that, like, when you spin it around, it's like a gear cube, so it spins around very nice. Alright, so I'm going to be making another one of these tomorrow, and I'll show you guys. Pretty much it for today's video, and that's all. If you want to see the upcoming videos and anything else, all you have to do is click that button up there, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and bye.